Searching a term in a PDF or a web page seems very simple. You go to the search bar, type in the word you're looking for, and voila! You find all the instances where the word is used. Simple, right? Well, there's a bit more happening behind the scenes. Let's dive into how full-text search queries are crafted in SurrealQL and what really goes into making them work. Let's start by inserting some records into a book table. Every record from the book table has a title and content related to Linux. Textual data is complex. What puts context to it is grammar. So in order for the data to be searchable, we will slice our text into smaller, manageable tokens based on rules like blank spaces, character class, camel case, and punctuation. For this, SurrealDB lets you define analyzers and tokenizers. You also have the option to use filters like Snowball and Ngram that help with stemming the words to tokens, reducing them to their root form. As we primarily search through the title and content of our book record, we will define indexes on these fields. These are known as full-text indexes. While defining the index, you have the flexibility to use scoring functions like BM25, that stands for Best Matching 25. In most cases, this can improve the quality of search results. So if you are to search for all the information around how to check network configurations in Linux, you can tweak your select statement to return the fields you want. Say, for example, the record ID, the title of the book, and the respective content. What's cool is that you also get your search terms highlighted, along with the custom score you assign for each field. And that's all you need to get your search query working. Try out full-text search in SurrealDB, and if you liked this video, tell us what you want to see next in the comments below.